Find the next letter in the series A, B, D, H. Here, each letter in the given series is multiplied with 2 to get the next letter in the series. That is, A into 2 equals 1 into 2, that's equal to 2, and the second letter is B. Then, B into 2 implies 2 into 4 equal to fourth letter, that is D. Then D into 2, and similarly H into 2, 8 into 2, that's equal to 16, and the 16th letter is P. So the answer is choice 4, P.